Ben was my rock in a world where I couldn't count on anything. A world where my parents disappeared. Where a genetically modified spider bite turned me into something new. But now, Uncle Ben was gone. For his memory, for Aunt May, to make up for not stopping his killer when I should have, I had to become a man. Spider-Man. And I've done some good. Put away a lot of bad guys. But I haven't found the man who killed Uncle Ben. Just one more empty space in a life full of them. The man who killed Uncle Ben is out there somewhere. I will find him.
If Spider-Man shows up, take him out.
You know what to do.
Gotcha now. If we see that bug, he's dead meat. What was that noise? Hey, what's going on? What the heck? I'm gonna get answers one way or the other.
Spider-Man!
Huh?
I'm gonna knock you into next week.
Well, look who it is. My old friend Shocker.
Still a comedian, huh? This may come as a shock to you.
Whoa!
You ain't taking me back in.
You are defeated again, Shocker. Now, where's your partner?
On the Lower East Side.
Thanks. He's out there somewhere. That freak doesn't scare me. I'll just blow his head off when I see him.
Don't hurt me. Just give me a chance. Just give me a chance!
What about my uncle? Did you give him a chance? Did you?
I'm begging you, man. Look, don't kill me like the others. We can make a deal.
As much as scared as you are, I can't kill you. I'm not a murderer like you. Now you stay here until the cops arrive. Spider-Man's not that bad.
Oh.
I have the photos you want. On my way.
Kill Spider-Man. Bring him to me. Alive.
How do I find
him? Peter Parker. Martin takes pictures of Spider-Man for the Bugle. Make him tell you where he is.
Don't hurt Peter!
Hey! How was your audition?
How'd you know?
The hotline. Your mom. Told my aunt, told me.
So, he just came by?
I was in the neighborhood. I took two buses and I got a cab to get in the neighborhood. But so how'd it go?
They said I needed acting lessons. The soap opera told me.
by a cheaper. The sky's the limit, up to $7.84.
I like a cheeseburger. Come with us.
Oh, thanks. That's not my business.
It's not? Why so interesting?
I'm not.
I can't believe Harry would try to kill me. I didn't do anything to him.
Take him out.